got a chance to play with them all. He said, I played with Muddy and a couple of things with the Wolf, but he never got a chance to play with the great Bill Walton, which I don't know if you know, the harmonica and the acoustic guitar before. Les Paul and Leo Fender made these. A guitar and a harmonica was obsolete. You could go to the music store and they would say, he'd ask how much you want for that guitar, and the guy would say, man, I don't know, just give me anything to get it out of the fucking way. And then come B.B. King and Lil Walton, now you can't afford one. And I tell him about it, Eric too, I tell him about it all the time. But this guy here, the first thing I ever learned how to play was by the late John Lee. Now he sounded like this. Now don't get mad because I'm not going to finish the song. I don't want you to go home and say, well, it was pretty good, but he forgot the fucking song. Sound like this. British guys got it. And my good friend Eric Clapton had a group called The Cream. Yeah. And when he had the group called The Cream, he was playing blues, go something like this. Doing shit like this.